Back to the game. Well, she's just chilling. Look at her. Look at her looking like, I'm so cool. She got her glasses on. She looking fly. Look at this. I swear that Miriam is one of the flyest girls you ever. She's so fly. Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, how you get so fly? Okay, let's go. Hi. Excuse me. Actually, there's something I want to do. Straight annihilated him. Dish. You straight annihilated him. You can't be doing that. I mean, you're the best, my guy. Though I really like the fairy. Fairy's pretty dope. School back up. They're not even like really hurting me, which is hilarious. They're running like straight at me, like, oh god! And like, you know, yeah, that's how it goes. Something I wanted to do this one. Yes, there is. Wow. I did not mean to murder him like that. That was mean. That was uncalled for. That was violent, vicious. Take me! Blah. Blah. Go ahead and run out of here. then, we shall continue our quest upward. Upward, onward, and upward, and upward, and onward. Tell me what I like to do. Actually, I want to go there first. Why? Reasons I want to go back here. Drop down. Run as fast as you can. Catch me, a gingerbread man.
Hi, Miri. What are we transmuting this time?
That's right. Rather not.
Come back.
There's something I want to do. I just do that now, that's right.
Hello?
Yes.
What are you looking to buy?
Selling.
Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you.
Socials.
What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Thank you.
You're welcome. You lied to me and I'm still not happy about it. I just want to let you know that. We're gonna take the long way. Why not? Wow. Oh, you're dead. Oh, those crows. Oh, those crows, they just so loud. Alright, this is where I want to be. This is exactly where I want to be. I'm having way too much fun. Inverse! He has ability to fly. That's not fly, that's gravity manipulation just for myself? I mean, back then. Oh, I haven't gotten that one? I swear I thought I got that one yet. I haven't gotten the one either. No! Oh, dear. Death cry. I'm sorry, you just ran away. I pressed the button, you died. Get out of the way. Got it. Died just from running in. Okay. And go further up that way. Well, I should be able to. Further. I thought I would try. Breakable ceiling. Well, there's walls. There's no breakables. Breakable ceiling. Breakable. Picking up what you're putting in. I don't like it. You can kill it. Get out of the way. I'm on a time crunch. Crunching that time. Now save. Your delight. Let's go. Hi, everybody. Carpenter's key. Where does the carpenter's key go? Oh, carpenter's key. Unlocks a special room inside which a demon witch can challenge. Carpenter's key. I don't remember where the carpenter key is. I've seen the door, but don't remember. I don't remember. Carpenter. I saw a door that needed it. What was that? following here is Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. Massive blank as to where I'm supposed to be going. Here has been aware I'm supposed to be next. So I'm going to just explore. Back to exploring. Back to lab again. Bypass you guys. Ow! Ow! Oh, jeez, you hit me. Y'all getting stabbed. You get in the way, you get stabbed. I don't know why I did that. I've already read that. Back to the lab again. I'm going to go talk to this dude. You should probably give him a thing. Dang it, I don't even know if I have anything. I don't like the idea of him saying that. This is our extra shot. Actually, that's all I can do this way. I gotta fire in all types of things. Every time I have to, like, put down the kitty, it makes me sad. I get a little bit like, Freaking crap, what you be doing? It made like a whimpering sound like a dog. Alright, let's see if I can figure this out. Or do I need something else? Shards. Manipulative. And crafting. Good lord. Spikes on the ceiling and spikes on the ground. Have a girlfriend named Shannon. That's what I'm gonna call all of her weird things when she starts acting like that. Quit your shenanigans! And she'd be like, I'm like, yeah, that's the things I'm doing right now with her. Just don't waste. That's a spicy meatball. That is a spicy meatball. Jump. Okay. Drop down and see. There. Okay. Yes. Save on the left. Keep on running, Millionaires. All your shenanigans. Duke's game, what are you doing? There's sword. Extra sword use warrior. With legendary damage. Okay, so. I am at a loss aware of you. I use the character's key. I have 75%. What about the dragon? Because I think there's this weird block. I'll show you. Right. The block like right here. There's something there that I missed. Right, I have missed. Or the dragons were. There's something there. We'll see. Get Get out of here with it, Trish. Thank you. Equipment! Valkyrie goes. Oof. Distinct? What means distinct dress? What's this? Ooh. Ooh! 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 She looks so good. So good. Is that what I needed? Inverse! I don't know. I got this beautiful dress. It's beautiful. Got my girl looking like fly. She looks so fly. She looks so fly. Oh, oh God. Ooh. I don't know why I went that way anyway, but I did. Oh. I'm not even gonna bother to save him, I'm just gonna heal up. Ow! I wonder if there's more than one. You know what? Let's just travel down. Run as fast as you can. Can't catch me in the gingerbread. What? Let's press a button. I gotta think of Moonwalker. Nullifies all damage from hazards and fields? I don't believe it. I have found the thing that is going to help. Oh yes, we are going to go up. We are going up, guys. Are you excited? I am excited. Actually, figure that out. This is okay, man. I was just doing it everywhere to completely up. Oh man, that is dope. That is dope. 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 So, then as soon as I get past that, I'm putting back on the green dress with that. So, excuse me. I'm here to go teleport. Then teleport to here. Because I'm just gonna go back there to this thing. Oh gosh. And then, I'm gonna make progress up. Do I need to even come here right now? Come on, I do. Not working?
Have you learned anything? Here's what I've good. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Why is my thing breaking something? Oh, staying it was the tonight. Armor I was wearing. The spike armor was wearing.
So, what'll it be? Stop back often.
I would try. I think it's good. We are going to see. We're going to go up. I have armor that is going to protect me from the bullets. Was she hiding those tomatoes? Good lord. I'm a little bit trying to figure out why and how she was hiding those tomatoes and where she was hiding those tomatoes. All right. Up we go. Inverse! I would like to see your picture. It is a beautiful picture. I wonder who that is. I need to figure out who all these people are. Crow hat. They gave me this boy hat. They gave me a boy hat. It's not too bad. 14. Inverse. Oh wait. I said I was going to take off the Aegis plate, put on my beautiful Valkyrie dress. Oh my god, it looks so good. She looks all Oriental sorcery like. This is a new place. There's people that can hear me, and they can't hear you. Say something? Uh-oh. Let's go properties. Gonna go real tech audio. Bing. No, still can't hear you. What in the world? I hear you. Yes, I know. Properties. Is it gonna come through there or come through here? Say something?
Test.
There it is. They can hear you.
Hello, Wally Mop Gaming. This is All or Zero. I'm also playing Bloodstained. Those are good ones. We're playing together.
How far have you gotten? Oh, God.
Where are you?
I am in the. I am. You know the area that you couldn't get through with the spikes?
Yeah.
I passed that.
Okay, so I'm not there yet. I'm downstairs.
How far downstairs?
There's sand here.
Oh, you're not as far down as you can go.
Oh, I'm sure, because I know that there's another area over there. That's where I died going to last night.
Oh, it goes deeper. It goes much, much deeper than that. And there's
you find
some
the lightning sword I was telling you about.
Which one? I found a bunch of stuff. I found like a spear that does double damage as well as it does flame, so that's part flame damage, part fire damage, part spear damage. It's amazing. Mm-hmm.
Well, if you want to see the sword I'm talking
steel
about,
steel lightning. Is it steel lightning? Is it that one?
Maybe.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to do math against it. Let's see. My name, not my name. Meet my mom.
Oh.
There we go. Cool.
Wait, I never got their shard before?
There's a lot of shards that I'm running into.
Oh, no, I did get their shard before, I just died. That's what it was. Okay, guy, come on.
In the world, man. Computer.
Level
one,
Why can these things stick to the ceiling?
Because they don't like us.
Yeah, I can see that.
Cool. You are online?
Say what?
You're online, right?
I should be, yeah. Am I not?
All or zero?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on. I'm live.
What? Your L is all or zero, too?
Say what?
Is it zero with a zero at the end, or is it just a zero with a...
It's zero with a zero at the end. It's always with a zero at the end.
Yeah, I thought so, and I'm typing that into the multi thing saying that you are offline. Oh, it's intended for mature purposes. Never mind.
Oh, it's intended for mature purposes.
Oh my god. What weapon is that?
I told you, dude. I love this sword. Yeah, is that lightning.
And it just... Is it floating? Or is that... Oh no!
Oh,
you
no,
got...
no. That's the familiar. The sword familiar.
Yeah, check out my stream if you want to see the weapon. Oh, okay. What is this one? Look at that. What's this? That's not cool. This is. I'm doing damage, man. I'm doing damage. We're gonna jump.
We need to find nifty hat.
What hat is that? Is that the
traveler's hat?
I got the crow's hat. I think it's I think it's off. Well, you have to go back to Spiker. Oh, Yates, are you bloody serious? Oh god! Get your mental ass out of here.
You got a ninja problem?
Yeah. You figured it out somewhere. Oh my god, so much damage. Lord. Oh, I don't think I greeted the people on your stream. Hi, people on all of your stream. I was like, just trying not to die and really excited about this game.
No, it's so addictive. I love it.
Where's this taking? Oh, I know exactly where this is taking. I can't go back to there though.
Sword familiar is kind of enthusiastic, I guess would be the word.
Always hitting stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Hey. More.
Hey, did you get this this soul yet?
Which
regenerate.
Soul? Regenerate? No.
Very useful.
I don't think I got regenerated as well. There's a bunch of souls I haven't like received yet. Max HP or max MP.
There's either, I guess.
Potion. And a new hair, apparently. Cool. Alright.
Okay, now.
What equipment? Shards.
Okay, come on, what the? If I would have died like that, I'd have been really upset.
Are you murdering, getting yourself murdered? Alright. How am I doing this? I hope I didn't get rid of it. I don't know. Bloodseal! Okay. That is very useful. I think the most useful,
really tired of getting poisoned.
I think the most useful conjurer.
Oh god, I died again.
Getting yourself murked. The most useful conjuring thing I found, or conjuring shard I've gotten, is Welcome Company. It is.
Oh yeah, that's amazing.
It is.
I got that at the beginning of the game. I just don't use it because I don't want to break the game.
It doesn't break it too bad, it just makes it where you're just like, yeah, I can do all the stuff that you can't do.
Okay, so let's try to do this again without dying, because that's actually the same thing as lighting yesterday, I think.
That's true as well. Oh, my poor, what's it called? He's stuck in the loop. Come here. Oh, there we go. Super new pony.
Because I really haven't died too many times on stream.
I've died plenty of times on stream. Plenty. Crimsonite. I don't know what that is. I'll find out later. Now. Going to jump. Jump. Oh my god. Jump. Oh! Look at me. Using those straps.
I'm down like 3 souls that I had before.
Bit upset at the fact. Whoa! Was not expecting him to sweet mercy.
Hey, out of curiosity, what directional
I am using Aqua Stream, which I shouldn't be. Usually I keep Reflector Ray on, just because. When I'm not using that one, it's either Heretical Grinder or Inferno Breath.
Inferno Breath's not bad. Yeah, I usually rock, what's it called? Flying Dagger.
Mm-hmm.
Flying Dagger, True Arrow if there's a lot of stuff on screen, or, Hammer Knuckle's fun.
We're doing it big.
Staying up late. What'll it be?
Prepare. Crash. Ooh. Good lord. Some of the weapons that are able to be cracked at this point? Nasty.
I got that one back.
Have anything? What are you looking to buy? Is this? Then we have a deal. Is this? Then we have a deal. Thank you.
We'll be back. Saved. I also found an armor piece that actually changes her appearance a little bit.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Besides the Shovel Knight armor anyway.
Yeah, besides the Shovel Knight armor. It doesn't change it a lot, but it changes it enough to be like, oh, that's really cute. So he can do that as well. That's not scary at all.
Forgetting why I like this. It's an upgrade of another soul that I got. That.
Hold on, I can't see it, I don't have you up. Jeez. Oh, what is. Whoa!
Yeah, very useful. Enjoy that.
Oh, ow. Oh.
Put that fire in your mouth, enjoy that.
This is garbage. I found a key to one of the blues. Oh my god! There's a boss who does not give a fuck. You know those blue doors?
Yeah.
I found a
Found your way into one?
Yeah, I got a key for one, and I just went into one in the area that I was at, and behind it was a boss. And he was not screwing around with me at all. He did not care. He didn't want to talk. He didn't want nothing. He wanted to end me. Alright, well, that's hot dang.
I'm not sure I understand how this works, so I'm gonna go save and try something real quick.
How it works?
Not important.
Okay. You just sticking around?
Yeah. I'm curious about something.
Remember, not. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this. Thank you. Is this. Thank you. Thank
you. I want to upgrade you, but I don't have any more sword fragments. I don't feel like going back up there to get them.
Mm-hmm. I bet.
Okay, here's a question I can ask you without being too bad about it. Have you found any new shortcuts?
Not really. Most of the shortcuts they connect to, they are...
No, not those, though, like, weapons.
One.
Oh, this is a boss door. I haven't fought a boss in a while.
You're at that boss.
Yeah.
Oh no, not without the glasses. The glasses are quite useful. Let's take that. Actually, if I take off the glasses.
Hey, get back here, old man.
Doesn't really do it.
That's funny that he thinks he's faster than I am.
Oh my god, there's so much more. Oh, they bring me all the way bloody up here. I'm going to mute you as I read more stuff. Or mute, you can't mute me. You're gonna have to hear me read. Ahem, ahem. The ritual is tomorrow, but we have a problem. One of the children we selected, Miriam, has fallen into a deep slumber. And her crystal, which accounts for half the catalyst she intended to use, has lost its power. I suspect my friend, but it matters not. The ritual's chances of success have waned, but we must find a way.
Oh!
Whilst Bale did not come, summoning was a triumphant success. Demons have flooded into our world, proving the validity of the guild's beliefs and the necessity of our presence. However, I never imagined it would lead to such catastrophe. Was I foolish to heed my superiors so blindly? What is done is done.
That's
weird. Save room, and a boss door right outside said save room. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. If you haven't figured it out, I'm saying let's go. Let's do it. Let's fight. You're getting muted.
I've been waiting for you, Miriam.
Oh, hey, buddy.
The Shardbinders should be struck from existence. Is that it?
Correct. But I am here to test you.
But not again. I don't want to...
I have no quarrel
with
you.
Can we just beat this stuff and you stop being an asshole?
Perhaps not. But carnage is the language I speak. If we are to come to an understanding, this is how we do it. Now, fight as if your life depended on it.
Okay, shards. Turning this off. Turning this button off.
Arise, myself and my shadow!
Yeah, he was. The only thing that bothered me with him was. Oh, I gotta turn you down. Hold on, go ahead. What? There you go. Oh!
Wait, what? Is that what I suppose I was supposed to come down here for?
Lots of damage. Oh my god! Okay, Zangetz, I get it. Oh god, I get it. I understand. Jesus.
Enough. How do you expect me to fight as if my life depends on it when you are clearly not?
You could tell.
With your skill, you could have destroyed me in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
I have a gift.
What are you giving me? What is it? Ooh. Ooh. I will take it.
What are you doing?
My sword. The Zangetsuto. I came to England in pursuit of a demon named Grimory. Uh-huh. Only by that blade may she be cut down.
Oh?
Grimory? That's the demon that attends Jeeble. But why give the sword to me?
I've tried making contact with Grimory, but I have yet to cross paths with her even once.
You think she's avoiding you?
She must be. And surely you have noticed. That man you're after, Jeeble. Grimory is controlling him.
Of course.
But her hold on him is not absolute. Perhaps you have seen signs. A moment of weakness. A diminishing of his resolve.
Yes. When I faced him on the galleon.
Good. That means your ties to Jeeble are still stronger than Grimory's.
No.
And she knows it. Which means she will not allow Jeeble to be alone with you. When she appears, use that blade and cut her down.
Cool.
But wait, why not come with me and do it yourself?
Yeah.
Because if she fears me more than she fears relinquishing Jeeble, then we risk losing her.
True.
I will have my vengeance on her. Even if it means parting with the sword. And there is something else I need to clear up while you deal with Grimory.
All right. I will finish what you started.
What I started? I am certain you will.
Okay. Cool. Thank you and bye. That was weird, dude.
Okay, I think that's the one I've been looking for this whole time. Yep.
Alright, so we got... Holy moly!
Balls, I missed a room over there. Let's see where this goes first. Come back later.
Alright, so that's done.
Can we do this already?
Sheesh. Alright. Well, I just learned some stuff, and it's a little bit, it's one of the things that's kind of like, well, I mean, it's kind of a given. If you've played Castlevania, it's kind of like, oh, of course. Oh, God. This is the a little damage that he can do. Okay. Ah, God! Can you hit her? Hit it, I should say. A little bit quicker. Instead of letting me get, like, demolished by it. Whoa! I need to get demolished by that friggin' thing. You're good, right? No, I'm not. I, hey. Oh, God. Almost, but we did.
Don't lie, but God damn it, I bet she does.
You're suspecting some things?
I suspected way earlier. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, so, for reference, guillotine's hurt.
Yes. Already been down there. Yes, they do hurt. They hurt a lot.
Okay, a I don't need this anymore. Let's put this on.
Okay.
And let's, do this.
Talk to you first.
Have you learned it? Here's what I've ta-
Yeah, give me that crimson.
Okay, there's a okay, I don't want to sit in that chair, because I know something bad's gonna happen when I do.
Don't be like that. Sit in it, see what happens. You know you want. Yeah, you're like, oh, wonderful. I am curious. Give in to your curiosity. Right. See? Nothing happened.
This time.
Oh, gosh. I gotta...
Let them flames, girl.
Oh, man. It's telling me my DualShock battery is low.
Is it now?
Yeah, I gotta get my cable to make sure it doesn't die on me.
Gotta keep on reading.
Because if it dies on me, that'd be a bad. Just tangle the cables. Go. Here we go. Where are we stopping? Nobody knows.
There's a teleporter here. Yeah. Actually, no. You know what? Because I'm not dumb, I'm going to use this teleporter to go back and replenish all those items that I just used, because that's intelligent.
Well, I mean, that might be a little bit.
What are you looking to buy?
Switch.
Is this right? Many thanks. Is this. Thank you. Is this? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Many thanks.
Oh, shards.
What are you looking to sell?
Shurikens.
Is this? Thank you.
Murder targets. Wait, what?
Is this right? Then we have a deal.
Upgrade. Some of my shazite.
Tifa, Zeus, and
Yeah, there's a couple names. I went back to it and I saw all the names. I was like, that's what they are.
What are we transmuting this time?
Castlevania.
I don't know what you're talking about, though. It's totally not Castlevania.
What? Castlevania?
I've never even heard of that game.
Never heard of the Castlevania.
And yes, Miko, she is quite hot, but I'm pretty sure she's, like, not on the level.
You just need to learn how to trust me.
That's what I mean. Trust.
Yeah, trust. Trust that she's not going to stab you in the spine. Okay, Oh, shit. Really?
There, all done. Zangetsu's Grimory of the 72 demons.
I knew Jeeba wasn't a monster.
Demon that falls
He's
off.
Possessed by one.
Then there's a good chance we can free
him. Hey, wait a minute.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Potions go up.
So will I.
Not the price, shouldn't it?
But Grimory, this explains so much. Jeeble could never have accomplished something this heinous with his crystal alone. Now adding Grimory's power to his, that pushes it into the realm of possibility. Once I start theorizing, I can't be...
Every time.
Alright. I don't
want to
go fight back. Just kicking my teeth in.
Probably upgrade this to be flamed. Shovel and shroud.
This is color. Good. How am I with these guys? Doesn't buff me enough to warrant it. Oh wait, let me go save while I have this one. Or I might want to go back to... I'm low-key afraid not to return those books back to Logie.
Oh, what the?
I don't know what'll happen. I'm kind of like...
Can I have your soul, please? I want it. Really bad.
You messed me up because I was like... I didn't bring back them books. Or will the game just be like, game over? And it's like, oh, I can bring back books. And
wow.
It's fine. I'm gonna go back to him and be like, hey... let's talk to the... talk to the boy.
That is a boss door.
OD. Hey. You still happy with me? I didn't take your books and back, see?
I've come by some new reading material.
Uh-oh. Oh, ow. Hey now, come on. All right, you're starting to get on my nerves. Could you just not?
Be certain.
All right, I'm gonna push my way back to.
Ow! Okay, flamethrower hits hard.
Oh yeah, that's you're fighting you, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Aren't you a handful?
I mean, she is annoying.
Oh, don't let her slash you.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Don't let her slash you. She'll do that, like...
Too late.
No. She'll do that... You know the slash that does, like, the kanji symbols and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
She'll do that shit to you. And, oh boy.
She hit already.
Oh boy, it is not good.
Alright, Lisa, calm down. Nope. I'll try a little harder than that. Oh, hey. Oh. That was possibly the best way that I could have killed her.
You set her on fire?
Yep.
Good job. Then she poses, and then jacks.
Shadow double.
Let's see.
Oh, okay. I get it. Clever. Very clever.
What's that?
Once I remember that you're not supposed to do that, it's quite easy.
Stop this.
That's actually pretty neat that I basically have V-ism.
Yeah, that's essentially what that is.
It doesn't hit quite as hard as I do, though.
No, it doesn't.
That's alright, though. Damage is fine. Okay, now, you and your freaking dark magic, stop. Got on the holy light, you got your soul inside.
Carpenter's destroyed.
Say what?
So the carpenter just destroyed me. Good lord, he beat me to death. Oh my god.
I want their soul because I already know what it's going to give me.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Alright, okay, it's fine. I only have 79% of this right now.
Oh, that is not what I was expecting to get from them.
Oh,
at all was what I was expecting to get from them.
I'm curious if this is gonna change anything.
What took you so long? Well, now that you've tasted the power of
so,
so
many
shards,
I presume you're ready to join me.
You presume wrongly. I'm here to keep my promise
to you,
and nothing else.
What promise?
You really have forgotten then. I swore to you that I would stop you if your Shardbinder power ever manifested itself against your will. You made this safe.
Please!
I do.
Fool!
As you will.
Next time, obey. Vaiska!
Damn it. Okay.
With that many shards bound to you, you will be all too easy to possess.
Huh. Oh. Oh, no. I got another ending. I guess you can say, yeah. I got an item that I thought could help me get to them, but I think I need another item to win. So yeah, I got another, oh boy, I got another item, or I got an item that I thought was going to be useful to get to the next part, but that was not the case. And then I got
it's very hot down here.
And then I got a,
It's very hot down here.
I got a bad ending.
Holy Jesus. Okay, that's not funny. That's not funny at all.
I'm actually really shocked at the ending I got. Yikes. Okay. Okay, now the question is, where else can we go?
What hit me?
Teleport back there.
This is seriously not funny. I gotta get out of here.
I don't know.
Right. More dragons, because that's exactly what we need more of. Dragons! Yes,
it's not exactly a dragon.
Oh no, it's a dragon. That is definitely a dragon.
I mean, it's not exactly a dragon. You think it waits
for a save point, please? This place is horrible.
Not that bad, is it?
Yes, it really is. Oh, wonderful. Do not want, put it back.
Let it go. I'm curious. Curiosity never killed the cat. For real, anyway.
You got that soul.
Nothing here can really hurt me.
Flamethrower. But I already have, like, two souls. Okay, here we go.
I did already come from here, didn't I? Huh.
Please be a save point. Oh god, it's not a save point.
In the place where I was just at, the save points are not a good. Down in hell is not great.
Yes, down in literally hell.
Wow. Down in hell, definitely not exactly the place where it's like, this is a great place. No, it sucks. And there's another place you're gonna have to go to get something. And to get the thing that you need to cross those spikes, that particular thing.
I'm pretty sure I already know how to do that.
I have yet to figure out what the doppelganger's used for. I only want to attack that house. I don't know why.
Because mimics are the greatest things ever.
Oh yeah.
A save point, thank you.
There's a bunch down there.
It's like, yes, Chris, there is lava everywhere. This place is horrible.
It's only bad if you think about it. You gotta believe it's great. It's like, let's go see our old barber boy. Our double B. The barber boy.
Fascinating. People do their hair like this.
Todd's mastered a new hairstyle.
And here's the teleporter that I'm going to take advantage of real quick.
That's interesting. These chairs are just sharp. Blah blah. Oh damn it! I just don't. Don't want to go back there. I want to try to fight that guy, but Jesus Christ, I don't hit him hard enough. I'm gonna go back down here. We're gonna see if I can upgrade some stuff to make maybe do some more damage to him.
Which is half. So TR. All this stuff's weaker than what I have.
I'd be at the point where I gotta start farming stuff. Down. Whack.
I don't have anything to upgrade those with.
Staying up late tonight. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
New person, hello.
Well, if there is somebody out there besides the usual suspects watching me, it's nice to have you aboard. Feel free to say hi and introduce yourself.
No, I'm not actually scared. Don't be scared. We don't bite hard often.
Unless he wants to.
Man.
Okay, possible.
Maybe.
I'm literally in hell.
I like
it. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Something safe. Look at him.
This thing's weird.
Look at him. He's super.
Oh, you can walk on the ceiling. Ah!
Back. Back, beast. Back.
Oh, hello.
Back. Oh, back.
Can you not do that,
oh,
please?
I'm just watching you for getting fight.
Oh, wrong shard. Although... Huh. That's actually a lot more helpful than I was expecting.
Don't know what I can use to fight that guy.
Come back if things start to go...
But I believe... It is time for me to call it quits for the night. I'll be playing again tomorrow, because I'm extremely tired, and I have to wake up to do The Basement tomorrow, which you guys should watch, twitch.tv/2050esports, and be like, hey, The Basement is live. Share it with your friends, and tell people. Be like, hey, I like that one guy. The one that's...
That was way easy.
The one that's, that looks like Childish Gambino, sad face. Thank you guys for watching. Also, like I said, don't forget, there is a tournament coming up this Thursday, it's 2 days from now, at Self's Vape and Tap Room. It's gonna be a pre-CEO tournament. There's gonna be a MK11, wow, it's not MKX anymore, MK11, Street Fighter V, and, Def Jam Fight for New York there. Check the Wally Mop page on Facebook for more details on the event, and keep an eye out for the Wally Mop page. So if there's going to be some stuff that I'm going to try to start incorporating more for my streaming, and hopefully you guys will join in and watch. So thank you again for watching. This is the Loneliest Wolf signing out. Bye people on All or Zero's chat as well. I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. And have a good day tomorrow as well.
Later,
and don't do anything I wouldn't do. which is a lot. I love your face.
Later.
Oh.